The first cannabis dispensary license in Chemung County is now officially state approved. On Monday, we told you the former Bargain Hut on College Avenue was granted proximity protection. That means another dispensary can't open within 1,000 feet. Today, the owners told us their application received final approval from the State Office of Cannabis Management. They say they hope to be open early next year.